This is Masterpiece, and you're watching Spoken Visions TV.
Withdrawals on the stage, making you sweat, so you have no choice but to spit. The fire that ignites within you becomes a volcanic eruption, till everything around you is cremated ash, like flesh of my flesh and blood of my blood. God could stand in front of your face, trace you with his eyes, and through him, your words would move him. Passion seeping through your arms, demanding you to get up, write, create, inspire, pay your tithes with every apostrophe, simile, and metaphor. Your mental bank can cash, exalt your essence. Women who have transformed into goddesses after marrying Satan, you inspire me. Kings who have produced princes after Eve's curse, you inspire me. When poetry is all you know, you forgive your enemies.
Wow, really, because 3 years ago, I never saw myself in this position, so. 3 years, I hope to have another CD and another book. But the book would be a bestseller. I hope to be nominated for a Grammy. And I hope to be in a couple of films as well. And also, there's a documentary that I'm working on. I want that to be released and submitted to some of the film festivals. So,